can't fathom that someone would do that to an animal. Yeah, I'm glad they found him so quickly, and I, like I said, I hope he gets punished as much as he can be punished.
The video is gut-wrenching. A dog dragged down a Port Charlotte street, chained to a truck. We told you about this Friday. Tonight we know the poor animal died, and its owner says it was all an accident. NBC2's Hope Salmon is live from Gringold Street with what the driver told investigators after they finally tracked him down.
Kelly, Animal Control says that the driver is saying that it was a complete accident, but the woman who lives in the home behind me finds that very hard to believe after seeing the horrific act on her surveillance camera.
I just can't fathom that someone would do that to an animal.
We first showed you video of this truck dragging a dog behind it on Friday. We blurred the dog since it's so disturbing. Cindy Hinchey shared the video taken the day before with authorities.
I had a hard time even just looking at it because it was that bad.
Just 3 days after the incident happened, Animal Control said a DeSoto deputy found what they were looking for.
There was a deputy that was called out for a sighting of the truck. He went out and investigated it 100% for me. He kept in contact with me. Kept me up to date with everything. He actually did come into contact with the gentleman who, you know, admitted to everything. So we worked it. He currently is not in custody.
Colby Mazzoni says an arrest can't happen until Animal Control does its investigation. They send the findings off to the state's attorney's office, asking them to press charges. If prosecutors do, only then does the sheriff's office get involved to arrest the dog owner.
No, it was his dog, his baby. He loved the dog from what he said. It was just a complete accident and a very neglectful accident.
That dog did not survive. Animal Control says they're handling this as a cruelty case, one that could take months to sort out.
I hope he gets charged, you know, as much as you can be charged in a situation like this. It was a horrible thing that he did, and I'm glad he's found.
Animal Control says they're working as quickly as possible to get justice for the dog. Reporting live in Charlotte County, Hope Salmon, NBC2.